this? You can do it, come on.
Maybe we should call Leo.
No, we can still make this plan work.
Seems almost anticlimactic after all this time, doesn't it? Say hello to Prue for me. What did you see?
I saw your demise.
My demise? That cannot be.
You know how powerful my visions are. More so even than the oracles were, and more accurate.
You mean to tell me that with all the powers at my disposal, all I've learned about them, in the end, I still lose? How is that possible?
The Charmed One's power must simply be greater than yours. I mean no disrespect. I only speak of what I see.
Then the only way to change what you see is to obtain more power. The ultimate power.
But that's forbidden. The Hollow has been banished for all eternity. If you unleash it, we all could die.
If I don't prevail, what difference does it make?
There must be another way.
No! With the Hollow, I will render the witches powerless. Then I will destroy them. Even if it means destroying us all.